Welcome to UI Online, your fast, convenient, and secure way to certify for continuing unemployment benefits and manage your claim. In this video, we'll show you how to view your detailed payment information using UI Online. One of the most common questions asked by our customers is, "Where is my payment?" Now with UI Online, you can view your detailed payment activity 24/7 with a click of a button, such as when your payment was issued or how it was calculated. Just think, no more having to wait on hold to speak to a representative to get your payment information. In order to view your payment information, you first need to register in Benefit Programs Online and create a UI Online account. If you haven't created an account yet, please view our other instructional video, UI Online Overview and Registration, which will assist you in creating your Benefit Programs Online and UI Online accounts. Once you log in, you will arrive at the UI Online homepage. Here, you can see at a glance the amount and issue date of your most recent payment in the Claim Summary section at the bottom of your homepage. You can also see how your most recently submitted Continue Claim certification was processed. In this example, the 7-day waiting period was served during the first week, and the second week was paid. There are two ways to look at your payment information in UI Online: by pay date or by the week ending date issued. Use the pay date option when you receive money and you don't know what it is for, such as an adjustment payment or when you've sent multiple weeks at one time and you don't know what you've received. Use the week ending date option when you're looking for specifics on a certain week certified. Let's first look at payment information by the paid date. Once on the payment activity page, you can view information for all processed payments by the date they were paid. This is helpful when you've received a payment but may not be sure what week it is for. You can also search for a specific payment or range of payments by using the Search Payment History feature. You'll notice there are 5 columns in the Payment History section. The payment issue date is the date the payment was issued. This one was issued for February 24, 2015. The payment issued is the total amount of payment made for the certification period and issued on the payment issue date. Typically, the EDD pays 2 weeks at a time, so the amount can reflect up to $900. This one is for $558. The payment ID is a unique number assigned to each payment made in a specific week, and the payment status is the current standing of a payment. This status will show paid when the money is deposited to your EDD debit card. Payments on this page only show after a payment has been issued. A certification pending payment would not show on this page. Please also note that you may have multiple pages of information available. If that's the case, you'll see additional page links like those shown here in the Payment History section. Just click on one of the numbers to be taken to that specific page. Need to know when a deposit is made to your EDD debit card, or if you have a low balance? Sign up to receive email or text alert messages at www.bankofamerica.com/EDD card. To get transaction details and a breakdown of how your payment was calculated and what was deducted, select the Details link for the corresponding week. By selecting the Details link, you will be navigated to the Transaction Details page. On the Transaction Details screen, you will be able to see what week the issued payment was for. By clicking on the Details link here, you will see the screen refresh and the transaction details for that week will appear in the lower left-hand corner. You can now view any reductions as a result of earnings that you reported, additions, such as when an adjustment payment was made for that week, and any deductions like voluntary tax withholdings. You may also view the answers you submitted on your certification by selecting the certification link. This will bring you to the Certification Confirmation Details page. You can print a copy of this page by selecting the Print button or exit the screen by selecting the Close Window button. Instead of viewing the payment history by the date paid, you can also access your payment using the Claim History page. This screen will allow you to see your payment history by the week ending date of the payments. It's just another way to view the same payment details, but this allows you to focus on looking at payment by a specific week. The Claim History page is different than the Payment Activity page in two ways. It organizes the payments by the weeks that they were paid for, not the date they were paid, and it provides additional information not available on the Payment Activity page, such as your confirmation number and certification method, paper, EDD Telecert or on the web, and reported earnings. If you are looking for a specific week by week ending date, such as January 31st, 2015, you can find the week in the week ending date column. You can see the confirmation number for the payment of that week and the method you use to certify for benefits. The status and amount can also be seen. The status can include disqualified if benefits were denied for any weeks, or appeal if you are appealing a decision the EDD has made regarding benefits for any week. The pending status just indicates certification received but not yet processed. If additional details are needed, selecting the Transactions link will navigate you to the Transaction Details page for the detailed breakdown of benefits for that week, or you can select the Certification link to view the information you submitted to the EDD for that week. You may print a copy by selecting the Print button or exit the screen by selecting the Close Window button. To return to the home page, select the Return button. We hope you have found these tools helpful, which now allow you to view your detailed payment information in a fast, convenient, and secure way online. Additional information is available on our EDD website. We also invite you to view our other instructional videos that are available to help you learn more about the many different benefits and conveniences of using UI online.